आई वॉज थिंकिंग कि मैं वट शुड आई डू लाइक टूडे टू मेक अ बेयर लुक गुड. सो आई एम करंटली थिंकिंग टू डू समथिंग विद माई आईज. एक्चुअली आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई टू मच ऑफ मेकअप टूडे एंड एट द सेम टाइम आई वॉन्ट टू give it a look where I can shoot a bit. So let me try what can I do today with my eyes and bit of with my face. So this is completely the raw look, and also like it doesn't look that good with makeup. So people generally feel ke what you are seeing in front of camera or on Instagram is not the right faces. There's a too much of hard work behind the looks that are created with the outfits, with the makeup. So yeah, let's get started. I don't want to do full makeup, so what I'll do is apply a compact and then start with the big bit of eye makeup and the lip shade thing. So nothing more than that. Let's see how it turns out. So I've already applied a bit of moisturizer on my face, which is like a good amount to keep my skin hydrated, and the rest I'm doing it now. I won't do much like I said earlier, itta kuch nahi karne wali, just the base thing and the base, even not the foundation one, just the compact, so that it looks a little bit glowy and like my pigments are hidden. Also, like I did a lot of makeup yesterday because I have to go to a function yesterday, so that's why I don't want to do it today again, because I also think that too much of makeup is not good. It's like your skin should be good and that matters most. So I am currently working on my skin these days. So you see, like with this much of compact, it's going better than before. This intense gel kajal from Swiss Beauty, and this is somehow like this color. I'm not sure that this is focusing or not, but I'll read it for you. Intense gel kajal Swiss Beauty, and it's for smoky eyes. So the item code is EK14. So let me try this on my eyes now, and I like it's really very smooth. I didn't know that something like this is there in the market. Very nice. I'll swatch it for you. See? Like really very smooth, very very smooth. My hands are slipping. Now I've applied it on both of my eyes. I'll put it like thoda niche bhi on the waterline. Sometimes I feel that you don't need to put the whole makeup to look like a different. You may create different look with using two products of makeup or one product of makeup, or at times like three staples. So yeah, it's like when you are doing it full, you can do complete contouring, primer, everything. But sometimes we don't want to, because like there is a whole process behind it. Sometimes we can just use a eyeshadow and a compact, or a foundation and a compact, or sometimes one eyeshadow and just the compact. So just keep doing a trial with your makeup, so that every time you are not putting it heavy on your face and you can create multiple looks. So I am just loving this one. This is just very basic, and let's see how it turns out. I'm not wearing my outfit right now. I'll wear it later, and I'm going to show you the whole look of the outfit and this makeup. So let's see how it goes.